These firefighters burned down the wrong house, and you'll never guess what happened next. After purchasing an old farmhouse at the edge of town, they decided to use it as a training ground. Unfortunately, they had their map upside down and ended up at the wrong house. Before they realized their mistake, the house had already caught on fire and they weren't able to save it in time. Since the residents were on vacation at the time, the charges were dropped as they waited too long to report malfeasance. The fire chief felt for the family, but stated if they didn't want their house to burn down, they should have called the fire department. It's not all bad news though for the family, as he has since offered each one of them a $50 Denny's gift card and 2 free nights at the local Best Western. They got all that since.